best and incredible health benefits of using apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is used as a natural remedy for health problems. It has been used for centuries in cooking and making medicine. It contains antimicrobial and antioxidant properties, which are very beneficial for human health. Apple cider vinegar may fight against bacteria in your body and balance pH level. It also helps to lower blood sugar level and manage type 2 diabetes. Studies have shown that apple cider vinegar can help with weight loss. Add a teaspoon of apple cider vinegar to a glass of water and drink it for 3 months. Gargling with apple cider vinegar may soothe a sore throat. Because its antibacterial properties help to kill off bacteria that cause sore throat. Remember, you can't take apple cider vinegar directly because it's highly acidic that can burn tissues in your body. Always use a teaspoon of apple cider vinegar diluted with a glass of water. Massaging with a diluted apple cider vinegar into your scalp can help to get rid of dandruff. Its antibacterial properties may help to treat acne on your skin. Dip a cotton pad in diluted apple cider vinegar onto pimples and leave it for 15 minutes. Then rinse your affected area and pat it dry. It's best home remedy for GERD, gastroesophageal reflux disease patients. Add a teaspoon of apple cider vinegar to a glass of water and drink it to get relief from acid reflux. It lowers cholesterol levels and improves your heart health. It gives relief to the sunburn if you apply it to the affected area. If you're having leg cramps, you can easily get rid of them by drinking a glass of diluted apple cider vinegar. It is a natural laxative that may improve digestion and give soothing to your stomach. Drinking a diluted glass of apple cider vinegar improves cardiovascular health. Apple cider vinegar prevents and decreases the risk of getting cancer and slows down the growth of cancer cells. I hope you liked the video. Make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon.